Well, I just wanted to share a little personal news from me tonight before we go on, that in April I'm going to be taking a few months off the project desk. Chris and I and the kids are heading off on a family adventure together. We've been wanting to do it for a while, but lots of reasons. Timing hasn't been right, but we figure it's never going to be perfect time to go, and it's something we really want to do before my son Ollie starts his final years at school. So we're going to do term two in the UK. So I'll be off for a couple of months.
I love this for you so much. As you, why wouldn't I?
Yes, well, you're a big inspiration for heading overseas with a family. And we had some big conversations after living through the world's longest lockdown, as we did. And one of the things that my son Ollie said was how much he was going to miss the family time when we were coming out of lockdown, which kind of surprised us because we'd had a lot of family time. But we thought, gosh, he still wants to spend time with us. And while he does, he's only got a few years left and then he'll, you know, fly away. We thought we'd seize the moment and do it.
You're probably due a little bit of long service leave. How long's
13
it been?
Years.
13 years.
Wow.
Yeah. So a couple of months, but I'll be back in a couple
of
months.
So in the UK, are you going to write a book? Maybe Hello, Governor?
I feel like that's been done, you know?
That's Italy. You've got to be in England.
Also, unlike Kate, will you learn the language?
So you should start early.
Picked up some stuff in Italy.
Oh, come on.
Oh, please. I'm molto triste.
But it was awesome for you and your family.
It was the best thing we have ever done, and we've done a lot of good things.
Yeah.
But it was just such a fantastic gift to give ourselves.
Because I think we're equal parts excited and terrified because we have a 3-year-old, so there's, you know, even getting through a day is a challenge at times. But that'll be part of it.
We went travelling around France when Oscar was, I think, younger than Addie, and we still think about it like it was the greatest days of our lives. Yeah. It was amazing.
Did you learn the language, Elliot?
Sissy. Oui.